Long ago, in a galaxy far away, lived a tailor. Hey, what's up? It's me, your typical 2013 YouTuber. Hey, make sure you guys check out my second channel. It's my vlogging channel. Well, technically this is my vlogging channel, but that one's done with a smaller camera, and it's really nothing but artsy shots of my feet walking and me holding cool stuff while White Girl Rap plays in the background. So yeah, it's awesome. Check that out. Here on my main channel, I do all kinds of stuff. Tags and challenges and relatable videos like guys versus girls on the phone. It's great and so original. You know, I really wish there were more vloggers like me in the YouTube world. More teen guys with swooshy hair, penny boards, pocket tees for days, and a terrible habit of looking into the viewfinder instead of the lens. One can only dream. 2013 was full of originality and creativity. Oh, okay, that was weird. What does the frog say? Oh my god, make them stop, make them stop. Hey new viewer, I'm Baylor Taxter and this is the first video on my channel and I'm gonna do the Cinemilk Challenge because I'll risk bodily injury for views and internet fame. Yeah, 2013 on YouTube was great. Help, they're holding my family and making me say this. But this past year was probably one of the craziest of my real/internet life. I moved out and started college, and last spring I joined a little collab channel called That YouTube Life. Let me tell you, it changed my YouTube life. I have met so many new friends this past year, I can't even list them. I've become close to people I never thought I'd be friends with. I went to school with DTKB Downtown Kennebrew. I bonded for a whole weekend with SDK, which was insane. Especially thinking about how a few months ago at VidCon, I was walking around the hotel taking creeper pics of Ryan Abe, too scared to go talk to him. And now look, here he is sniffing my shoulder. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Nothing says friendship like that. Most of these people have gone from internet friends to just friends. Without YouTube and Twitter, I would have never met them. YouTube is just an awesome website.
When it's all that freaking G+ stuff, I hate it. I hate it so much. You can't tame me. You can't make me sign up for that stuff, okay? Okay.
Okay. At the beginning of this year, I would have never expected to do all the traveling that I've done in just these few short months. Doing these little events has allowed me to meet you guys. Meeting all of you is so crazy and weird and awesome, just like me, minus the awesome. There are so many things in store for 2014. I can't wait. I can't wait. I'm going now. Okay, yeah, my mom took my car, so I'm kind of stuck here. I'll go later. Hi, I'm Taylor Baxter. I would like to ask you one thing as we close out this year and start a new one. Every day, millions of YouTube users are affected by this and changed by it in a negative way. Only you can help with this. Please, stop making tag and challenge videos. Unless it's a collab, because those are usually entertaining if it's with multiple people, but not alone. Not alone. You're not allowed to do those. Be creative. I'm a hypocrite. This will actually be posted on January 1st, 2014. It is technically kind of my last video and first video at the same time. It's crazy. Who knows where I'll be in another year. Probably still without a girlfriend, I'll tell you that. Got my merch and follow me on Twitter. Okay. New video up on my collab channel. We shock each other, so go check that out.